If the mark of a productive plant is yield, then this particular form of zucchini plant called Green Tiger has certainly exceeded expectations. The plant is actually declining, and you could tell that there are leaves that are starting to die back, but the plant is still trying to produce more zucchini. So one of the things that I like to talk about is not only that it's trying to still bloom and produce fruit, is how long it's been growing and how it's been set up. It has been growing under a Mars Hydro TS1000 LED grow light, and the container that it's in is a 6.5 gallon AUTOPOT XL. It is sub-watered. The mixture is 50% coco and 50% number 3 perlite. There is a reservoir that feeds the system from the bottom, and that contains DynaGrow 795. So what this plant has done for me has been that it was started on August the 4th of 2020. It is currently towards the end of January of 2021. And I've had so many zucchini come from this plant that I've had to throw away most of them because it has produced more than my family could eat. So if you're looking for a productive form of plant to grow indoors and think squash is out of the realm of possibility, I would say that you might want to think again, because this certainly has been one productive plant.